Welcome back to JNY Cards, where we are going to be enjoying this amazing hobby together. Today, we're going to be opening up more update series hangers. We've got three of them right here. This is my 16th, 17th, and 18th hanger that I've opened up. So, I'm super excited still. I know, usually when you open up this much product of, or this much of a certain format of a certain product, you get bored of it. But not with update series, because this set, it's absolutely loaded with good stuff. It's getting really, really hard to find this stuff. Whenever I go out and try to look for this stuff, I can't find it. Every now and then I'll find like a couple blasters, but that's about it. But usually I'm not finding any of this stuff. The other week, I did find some Series 2 hangers, and so I made a short about that. I grabbed about five of those, and I'm just gonna keep those sealed for my PC, because they have the amazing set of inserts, those rookie inserts that I think are just absolutely amazing. Like this guy right here. This is the insert. This is the rookie short print that was in Series 2. And yeah, I think it's freaking beautiful. Speaking about Series 2, you all should consider subscribing, because once I hit 650 subs, I'm gonna give away a value pack of Series 2 baseball. And like I said, that's where I was able to pull my Julio Rodriguez short print here. So I'm a big fan of those fat packs or value packs, whatever you want to call them, in my opinion, because in my opinion I love them, and I love them because they produce hits for me, especially that short print there of Julio. And so hopefully that pack right there that you all could potentially win also contains a rookie short print. So let's get ripping here. He's got three hanger boxes, 22 update, and this stuff's just so good. Okay, we got Reed Detmers, Ryan Yarbrough, Connor Pilkington, infield crew. Oops, I'm not separating my rookies here. All right, infield crew for the Orioles, Rivalry Love, Michael Fulmer, Yadier Hernandez, Japan Legends Reunite, Logan Webb, the Guardians Rookie Combos, Ellie Hirs Montero, we got a Luke Maley, a JP Fryer Reason, Alec Thomas debut, Taylor Hearn, Joe Perez, Jesus Sanchez, Bryson Stott, rookie, Jake Odorizzi, AJ Pollock, Jesse Winker, Hunter Green debut, Taylor Naquin, Andrew Kinzer, Mackenzie Gore debut, Chris Bryant, Yusei Kikuchi, Dodgers all-time strikeout leaders of Kershaw. Ooh, wait a second. Oh, wow. Dude, we got, this is a nice pack. We got, okay, we've got a, I think this is a green, and we got an orange behind here. And this green's a Pujols, followed by a Luke Maley. Wow, this Pujols card is really nice. That's the one I might keep in my PC. It's a little top heavy, but still, that's a beautiful card there. Followed by Luke Maley, and we got a Corbin Burnes, All-Star Game. Let me sleeve up the Luke Maley and the Pujols here. Wow. Yeah, I think, yeah, Pujols is now retired, so we're not gonna get any more cards of him. Luke Maley, I don't even know if he still plays for the Guardians. He still might. Number 288 out of 299. Serviceable backup catcher. But that's pretty cool. We got Corbin Burnes All-Star Game, And here's our stars of MLB of Chapman, Crawford, Bobby Witt, and Jaron Duran. Ooh. Yes! This pack was freaking awesome. Wow. Yeah. And we got Ozzy Albies too. Alright, so let me sleep up the Wander here. This is freaking awesome. Wow. That might have been one of my better hanger boxes. I mean, I got... Yeah, okay. We'll keep going. Ozzy Albies. Garrett Stubbs. Stephen Kwan. That's nice. Tyler Wade. Christian Pache. Kevin Smith. Yan Gomes. Camilo Duvall. Spencer Torkelson debut. Isaac Paredes. Mikel Franco. Luis Torrens. CJ Abrams debut. Kevin Gutierrez. Luke Voigt. Chase Sisleff. Ian Kennedy. Urias Familia, Joel Denanda rookie, Archie Bradley, Jonathan Loaizaga, Jordan Luplow, Brad Hand, Adrian Martinez rookie, Marcus Stroman, Jose Trevino, Cole Sands rookie, Jose Cirsno, Gio Ursula, Mackenzie Gore rookie, and a Luis Guillerme. Yeah, that pack was one of the better hanger boxes that I've opened up of this stuff. I've never gotten two numbered cards in a box before, so, and one of them is a pretty decent one, that Pujols there, out of $4.99, it's pretty good. Alright, let's see if this next hanger box can beat it. Alright, here, let me see, looks like we got a gold, and a die cut. Alright, we got Sean Doolittle. Picture perfect with the Padres, Chad Green, Aaron Bummer, A's rookie combos, Cubs rookie combos, Noah Syndergaard, Guardians of the Central, O'Neill Cruz debut, Taylor Hearn, Joe Perez, Jesus Sanchez, Bryson Stott rookie. Oops. Let's fix that. Jake Odorizzi, Jorge Alcala, Michael Pineda, Hiri Adrianza, Connor Joe, Garrett Richards, we got Brad Miller, Aaron Savali, Harold Ramirez, George Kirby debut, Drew Smiley, Steven Duggar, Joe Ryan debut, Alex Dickerson, Roberto Perez, Rene Pinto, and then our gold. So we've got like one in, there's 330 cards in the base set. So we got a one in 330 chance of hitting Julio here. Nope, it's sideways. Not a rookie. Oh, it's a rookie combo card. Eh, all right. That's not too bad. At least it's a rookie, right? We got a Taylor Wade, rainbow. All right. And then our stars of MLB are Jonathan India, Shane Bass, Julio Rodriguez. There we go. That's pretty cool. Javier Baez, and we got Roger Clemens here, and a Stephen Kwan, 86, or 87, I mean. Yeah, 87. Not too bad. Matt Beattie, Brandon Marsh debut, Ramon Urias, Austin Nola, Felix Bautista rookie, Matt Olson, Garrett Stubbs, Stephen Kwan, there we go. Stephen Kwan boxer, Tyler Wade, maybe a Tyler Wade box. Christian Pache, Caleb Theobar, Simon Muziati rookie, Chris Archer, Nick Plummer rookie card, IKF, Jose Miranda. It's pretty sweet. Randall Gruchek, Matt Chapman, Soto, Owen Miller, Nasty Nestor, Kyle Bradish rookie, Javier Baez, Rhys McGuire, Elemis Diaz, Steve Cishek, Dustin May, Sam Hillier, Rougned Odor, and Helio Ramos. All right, not too bad. That pack was pretty good. And man, I haven't hit a base Julio in a long time, I feel like. Maybe in like, I don't know, like nine hangers. I feel like I haven't hit one. So hopefully I can hit one soon. But here's the last hanger box. We got a new test for the West. Bobby Witt debut. Diaro Estrada. Tigers rookie combos. Padres rookie combos. Yankees team card. Detmers debut. Ryan Yarborough. Connor Pilkington rookie. Infield crew. Rivalry love. Jeremy Pena debut. That's pretty decent. Chad Kuhl. Kobe Allard. Pujols, Kyle Isbell, Hunter Strickland, Cesar Hernandez, Nick Whitgren, Stephen Kwan debut, Alex Colom, Kyle Cody, 2,000 hits for Miggy, Nico Goodrum, Joe Rosh, Hunter Dozier, Luke Rayleigh, Garrett, whoa, very cool, Garrett Cooper, and we got an insert, so we got a patch card here, okay, very cool, Ozzy Albies, that's part of his bat, all right, I know he got into a little trouble, but it seems like he's back in, yeah, he's back and he's doing well, very cool. That's nice. That is pretty cool. Number 55/199. Okay, let me get a sleeve for this card. Yeah, hopefully we can hit a Julio too, just to kind of finish up this box and this break. But pretty cool. We'll put Ozzy right there. We'll finish everything off here. So our stars of MLB are Alec Thomas, Julio Urias, Brandon Marsh, and Seiya Suzuki. So those are pretty good. Followed by George Kirby, rookie as well. So let me see. Urias goes down here. And these rookies can just go up here. Including this George Kirby, Nick Lodolo as well. Then we got Matt Beattie, Brandon Marsh debut, Ramon Urias, Austin Nola, Felix Bautista, rookie, Matt Olson, Garrett Stubbs, Stephen Kwan, another one, Tyler Wade, Christian Pache, Taylor Walls, Royce Lewis debut, Nick Senzel, Albert Pujols, Jose Miranda debut, Adam Heasley, Luis Torrens, CJ Abrams debut, Kevin Gutierrez, Luke Voigt, Rowdy Tellez, Josh Winder rookie card, Gary Sanchez, Ethan Roberts rookie card, Derek Hill, Eric Fetty, Danny Mendick, Donovan Walton, Helio Ramos debut, and a Rich Hill. All right, so not too bad. I'm going to pull up some comps, sleeve everything up, and I'll be right back. All right, so let's check out these comps here. We did really good, in my opinion. It's been about, I think, 3 hours since I've opened up those three hangers because I've been spending all of that time checking comps and checking to see if I have any cards that are grade worthy. So we've got a bunch here, right? So let's start off with these guys right here. So we had this Luke Maley and this green Pujols here, which are pretty sweet. The Maley is like a $2 card, and this Pujols, I don't know. I don't know how much this card is. I didn't write down the comp, but it's probably like a few bucks. And then we got this Julio Rodriguez back here, which isn't too bad as well. I mean, it's a $3 card. Unfortunately, it's not grade worthy. Let's move on to this pile right here. Next is just Wander Franco. Again, the back had just a little too much chipping on the edges. And so I'm not going to grade it, but it is, you know, a $5 card, which isn't too bad at all. And then we got a whole bunch of cards here as well. These are what, like maybe, I don't know, $2 to $3, a dollar each-ish. So not too bad. And then we also got a bunch of... We've got a bunch of rookie cards here, which I thought were pretty good. These are probably like anywhere from 50 cents to a dollar. We got a whole bunch of good ones. That's the great thing about Topps Update. It's just loaded with good rookies. Right there. And let's see. Now let's look at our cards that I think are grade worthy here. We have a whole bunch of them. So let's see, we got those Ramos, another Ramos, Marsh, Ryan, O'Neill Cruz, CJ Abrams, Alec Thomas, Bryson Stott, and Stephen Kwan. So we got, I know some of you guys are probably thinking like, are you seriously going to grade all those base cards? And I am, because when I grade base cards and I get 10s, if I get 9s, they pretty much pay for themselves. And if I get 10s, you know, that card could be, you know, like a $30, $35, maybe a $50 card. And, you know, if you kind of stack that over time, You know, that's kind of how you make your money back in this hobby. So here's some other cards. We got a Lodolo, Alec Thomas, Stephen Kwan, and Stephen Kwan. So according to my pre-grading skills here, I've got about a bunch of, I got to see, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I've got 13 cards here that I think are grade worthy. You know, those, I've got 9 that I think are worth about $25, 2 that are worth about $30, and about 2 that are probably worth around $35 to $40. I think the, you know, these quads, if I sell them at the peak of his performance next year, this upcoming year, I should say, you know, these might go for, these should go for $35. They could go for $45. We'll see what happens, right? But yeah, I mean, when I factor in all of that value, I've got about $387 in value, which is absolutely amazing. The three hangers there cost me about $39. And we got grading fees, shipping fees, eBay fees, selling fees, whatever. That's about $306 in fees, giving me a profit of $42. I know some of you are thinking $42 is not worth all this work, but there's a potential where, I don't know, Stephen Kwan could be the next, I don't know, Ichiro, and that card could be worth $100. Helio Ramos, that's probably like a $25 card, but what if Helio Ramos does really well? What if he was like, you guys are gonna replace me with Carlos Correa, I'll show you guys and Brandon Crawford who the future shortstop of the Giants are, and he's like this amazing like all-star caliber shortstop, right? I mean, Ramos could easily jump from being like a $25 rookie card to being like a $75 rookie card. So I've got $42 in profit and potentially more. And so that's why I'm willing to grade some of these cards, even though they're just base cards. But that's kind of what you got to do when you first start off in this hobby. You kind of have to nickel and dime your way up towards buying hobby boxes, into getting more parallels and things like that. So yeah, I mean, I can't complain. $42 in profit, I'll take it. So all of you out there, thank you so much for watching this video. I greatly appreciate it. If you could, please like, comment, and subscribe before you head out. Click that notification bell as well. And all you out there, please take care of yourself. And I'll see you all in the next video.